Watch out for children.
Jason, what does that mean?
It's just a safety sign we have for the kids in the neighborhood.
That's amazing, dude. I love safety. Oh, look, a kid right now. Don't worry, I saw the sign. It's
get out of the car.
Oh, no. What's up, guys? It's Scott and Dave. And we're teaming up for another firecracker prank. Todd's in the bathroom. It's time to prank.
No, no, I like it. I dig the shave. Are you going to see...
Motherfuck, dude!
Dude, hang up!
It was a prank on both of you guys.
I was like sitting here, I was like, wait a minute, he's bringing the fireworks in here.
Tell me if this is racist or this is just me being like really nice. If I saw like a black person playing soccer on like an all white team.
You felt good about it?
Yeah.
You're like,
yeah. I would literally sit there and be like, yeah. Is that racist?
I feel the same way.
Is this racist?
So I would sit on my porch and say the N-word all day?
Abundance. Look, Jason, they named a store after all the problems you have. Oh, Jason, look at that. They named a movie after your ex-wife staying with you for a couple years.
Oh, David, look, Sloan Optometry. You could get your glasses fixed there.
See, this is why we don't hang out with your dad too much.
Todd just came back from Croatia.
Woo!
Tell me, what was the best part about Croatia?
Michelle.
You met a girl that watches the vlogs there?
She started crying.
She started crying? Yeah. What did she say?
She said, please don't make me sleep with you.
I've seen the videos. I know you are a monster.
What was the main type of food you ate in Croatia? Like, what did you eat?
A whole lot of pussy. I mean, pasta.
Pasta.
Are you kidding me?
Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
You know they have that in America, too.
No, they don't.
Oh, they don't?
No. It's illegal in America.
You're literally incriminating yourself.
Look at this thumbnail.
No, they don't, dude. It's illegal in America. But I have it right here in America.
So this makes you hallucinate?
What kind of hallucinations does it give you?
Yeah, it makes them think you didn't bang half of Croatia.
So for a brief second, you guys met 14 years ago on set. Can you walk me through what that encounter was like?
We shook hands. I was like, hey, man, nice to meet you. Yeah. Jason grabbed my feet. So it's like, he was like,
see you in 14 years. You're going to work for a 20-year-old from Slovakia. He's going to have more money than both of us combined. I'm going to talk to my kids. And you won't invite Drake to your wedding.
You were obviously the big star in Drake and Josh, and you were just an extra.
And now you guys are complete equals.
I know. It's unbelievable. Time is a real bitch.
The fact that you guys hang out says something. It's amazing. And it shows how great this town is.
And how unfair the world is.
It shows how easily your life can take a fucking nosedive.
Jonah, is that you? Why is your shirt on? All right, there we go. It's much better.
This is something that I'm going to give you guys the option to do. I have the world's hottest pepper, the Carolina Reaper pepper.
Oh, fuck.
And I want to...
I feel like thrown up just looking at it.
I want to see if you guys can handle it.
I don't know why I'm sweating. I don't know if it's hot in here.
One, two, three. Let's do this. Go.
Chew it.
Jonah,
chew it.
Put it in your mouth.
A little fireplace.
Oh, my God.
Jonah.
Seth, Jesus Christ.
He's about to die, David. He's about to die.
It's so fucking hot.
Oh, my God. The water makes it more hot.
Jonah, Jesus Christ.
Chinese food.
All right, here we go. Chew it and swallow.
Oh, my God.
This is like.
Oh, my God.
The devil in my fucking mouth.
Oh my God.
Do you need me to call the doctor?
Why would you do that?
Do you want me to give you some more milk?
Milk. Okay, David, why would you do that?
I never cried so much in my life.
That's right, he's all things watching CJ. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Guys, linked in the description below is going to be Jason's new merch, baby.
Woo!
Let's go. Jason, anything else to add?
Please go buy the fucking merch.
Yeah, please go buy this merch.
Why are you eating that grape like it's an apple? Put the pig in your mouth.
I haven't had any titties in a while.
My pepper dealer always meets me in the most uncomfortable spots. So what do we got here?
So we got
vicious Carolina Reapers.
Yeah.
I was like, I know this is going to be terrible because it's David. And then I did it. And I was like, this is terrible because it's fucking David.
Also, the podcast is going to be linked in the description below. We talk about me getting deported and stuff.
And I'm staying here until David is allowed to leave the country.